What's up, Slash? Paperboy here, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to play Dead Ops Arcade 2 in Black Ops 3. So the first thing you do is go to campaign and start the game. Go to mission 3 in Darkless, and then you start the game, wait for it to load up, and then at first it's going to play this little scene. You just have to wait till it allows you to skip it. So once it allows you to skip it, you press A on it. And once you press A, then it's going to take you to, like, the little safe house, you know, safe house. And then in the safe house, you go to the computer, and the computer on the right side, and you hold X or a square according to whatever console you're on. Then you go over to emblems. And when you go up, hover over emblems, go up, and it's gonna, your thing gonna disappear, but it's really not. So you click it, and boom, you're on Dead Ops. Dead Ops Arcade loads up. You press A, and it's gonna start gonna play this scene too. But by the way, if you're doing this in like a campaign lobby with online, in an online campaign lobby, you have to be the host of that before it works. Like, so if you're playing with your friends and you the host of the lobby, then you will have to do it. If they are the host, then they will have to do it. But after this cutscene, it's going to place you into the game in bird eyes view. So, it's going to put you in bird eyes view. And then you just start playing. You use the right analog stick to shoot. And you use LBRB to run fast, drop bombs. And that's how you play it. But the twist they added to this Dead Ops Arcade 2, like in the past in Black Ops 1, you could not play in first person, but now they added it. So I'm going to have some gameplay of first person in the background. I mean, after this, so here it goes. That's all for this video. See you guys later. Peace.